Abduction Emergency. The following message is transmitted at the request of the South Carolina Law Enforcement Division in Columbia, South Carolina. This is an important announcement regarding an abducted child. The last known location was North Charleston, South Carolina. The South Carolina State Law Enforcement Division is looking for Angel McElpress, an Hispanic male, brown eyes and short black hair. He was last wearing a blue shirt, blue pants, white shoes, and blue hat. His weight is 11 pounds, and he is 1 month old. The child was last seen at 6401 Rivers Avenue in North Charleston, and is believed to be in extreme danger. The suspected abductor is a black female in her mid-20s. She is 5'1" tall, and weighs 175 pounds. She has straight black hair between her ears and shoulders. She may be wearing a blue and white vertical striped shirt and boots. She is driving a compact car. It is a late model gray car with four doors. The car was last seen traveling eastbound on Rivers Avenue. If you have any information regarding this abduction, call law enforcement immediately.